My name is Beast Dash God and I am from 9th rows. Mass ACA, linear pair of angles. What is linear pair of angles? Two angles from a linear pair, if they have a common arm, a common vertex, their interiors do not overlap. The sum of two angles is 180 degrees. Therefore, linear pair of angles are adjacent angles whose non-common arms are opposite. Linear pair of angles are formed when two lines intersect each other at a single point. The angles are said to be in linear if they are adjacent to each other after the intersection of the two lines. The sum of angles of a linear pair is always equal to 180 degrees. The linear angles have a common vertex and also there will be a common arm which represents the both angles. There is a real life example of linear pair which is a ladder which is placed against a wall forms linear angles to the ground. The pair of adjacent angles here are considered on a line segment, but not all adjacent angles are linear. We can also say that linear pair of angles is the adjacent angles whose non-common arms are basically opposite rays. And then this is a working model of linear pair of angles. As you can see, A is equals to 50 degrees, and here you can see here pointed A is equals to 50 degrees. The down one is A and up one is 130 degrees. Thank you.